Hi everyone, this is Sriyank Siddhartha and welcome to the next video on my YouTube channel Smartherd. So I just woke up this morning and I found an interesting update in my Android Studio. That is, you can now run your application wirelessly on your physical device. The only criteria is that you should have an updated Android Studio with Bumblebee update, basically. The second criteria is your physical device should have Android 11 installed, minimum. And your laptop, that is your system, and your phone should be connected to the same Wi-Fi network. So let me show you how to run your application on this phone wirelessly by just using the Wi-Fi. So here I am within my Android Studio. From here I will open my AVD manager. Well, the user interface of this AVD manager has also changed with this Bumblebee update. So from here you will find the physical tab, go here, and then you will find an option of pair using Wi-Fi. Just click on it. Then here you will find two options, pair using QR code and pair using pairing code. So I will just first try to use the QR code. So I will just go to my device, go to settings, and search for developer options. You can just turn it on if it is not turned on in your case. So here it is. While scrolling down, you will find an option of wireless debugging. Make sure it is open, right? If it is not open, then just open it and turn it on. Then you will find an option of pair using QR code. Just tap on it. And for me, in my device, this option of pairing with QR code is not working. So what I will do is I will just open the developer options again, go for wireless debugging, and this time I will select pair device using the pairing code. So this is the code which I have got. So in your Android Studio, what you can do is you can just select this option, pair using pairing code, and then it will show you your device available to pair. Just click on pair and enter the code over here. The moment you do it and click on pair, your device will now be connected to Android Studio just using your Wi-Fi. So here is my OnePlus device showing up, and now we can run our application on this OnePlus device. Let's try it out. So here we go, our application is now up and running. So in this way, by just using Wi-Fi, I have connected my device to my system. So this was a very short video on a topic. So if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, then give this video a big thumbs up. Bye.